Hello, this is Richard Music with Quantum Leads, and today I'll be walking you through your digital marketing attack plan to show you how to turn your website into a lead generation machine and begin generating more revenue for your business month after month. Now, to do that, we first have to understand how people are finding pressure washing businesses in your area. And most people will just simply go on to Google and type whatever service or industry that they want, plus the city. And they normally just pick from the first few results down below or in the Mac pack that's on the screen. Now, what you'll notice in this search, we have a search volume of 20 per month for pressure washing in Palm Beach. Now, we can put your business at the forefront of those searches. We can guarantee that 20 potential customers will see your business first before looking at the competition. However, in order to do that, we'll need to do a few things first. So let's start with the Google map since we're on the search results page already. Now this section here is called the Google map or Google My Business section. Now the Google map pack can be an important part of generating traffic for your business. And one of the factors that it looks for when selecting where a company ranks is called citations. Now, citations are where your business name, address, and phone number are listed online, such as Facebook, Yelp, Yellow Pages, Yellow Book, and so on. Now, currently, your top three competitors have 15, 17, and 18 citations. Now, we'll want to make sure that we always go bigger and better than our competition, so I recommend doubling the biggest number. So, we'll need 36 citations to really move up in the map pack. But it doesn't stop there, because we'll also have the organic search results that's down below the map pack in this area here. Now, this area looks for a few different things than the map pack. So let's take a look at your competitor's website and let's see how they're ranking on their first page. Now, we're looking at Jones Pressure Washing here, and what you'll notice as we breeze through this, that you'll see that it's visually aesthetic. They also use a lot of content on their page. They have a lot of keywords and keyword phrases as well. Now, keywords are words or phrases that's used on a website that signifies to Google vital information about our business, such as what we do, where we operate from, and this is going to help put us in searches related to our business, such as high volume and business-related searches, like pressure washing, for instance. So we'll want to make sure that we keep our keywords very industry-specific while maintaining a high volume of content with a minimum of what I like to recommend of 750 to 1,000 words on your homepage. But if I told you that all you needed was content and keywords, I would be lying, as we also need what they call backlinks to really push forward the rankings, as content and keyword lay the foundation. Backlinks help give us that big push. So let's take a look at your competitor's backlink structure for a minute. And what you'll notice is that they only have 18 backlinks on their website, but that's enough that's caused them to really generate some power for themselves while bringing in, let's take a look at their traffic, 718 estimated search traffic each and every month. Now, this is a direct result of both their website's internal factors, such as content and keywords, as we discussed, as well as their backlink structure, as you can see. So I ask, what could this extra traffic each month do for your business? I'll leave you to ponder that question. I really hope that this information has been helpful to you, and I thank you for taking the time to watch this video. And once again, my name is Richard Music with Quantum Leads, and I'm wishing you a wonderful day.